right energy drinks for everybody. It's a call to make you say right energy drinks.
How many of y'all got Twitter?
I look so much y'all to do. Y'all go add me on Twitter. Say you just saw me right now. Send a tweet. And I'm going to go follow all of y'all out there who sent me a message on Twitter telling y'all out there. So keep in contact.
Instagram.
Romeo Miller. Go add me on Instagram. Y'all want to take some pictures?
Yeah.
Instagram? Yeah. All right, if I take some pictures with y'all, we got to keep it calm, though, because, you know, I'm just telling you. I'm going to come down and take some pictures, though, with y'all, and then, you know. Before I do that, though, how many of y'all get a good grade in school? Who getting C's?
Yes.
Be honest, who got some C's? You got one C?
I got one.
We're going to work on that. No average, above average. Who got B's?
I got B's.
Who got A's? That's what I'm talking about, man. The key to success is education. I mean, at the end of the day, if you're educated, nobody can take that away from you. And that's just what I want to. That's why I'm here. I just wanted to instill that in y'all. You know, whatever you want to do in life is going to be that much easier. If you're going to school, if you actually in your books and studying, try to stay at the front of the class, too. That's what I did. People always ask me, how were you able to go to regular school and do a TV show, you know, do music, play sports? Because it's already hard going to school without doing all of that. Even my little brothers and sisters ask me that. But I remember at school, I always sit at the front of the class. And sometimes it was good, sometimes it was bad. The teacher, you know, see you right there, so you gotta be prepared. But at the same time, it gets you ready. And if you really want something out of life, if you really wanna make a difference, if you really wanna change your whole family's life, I mean, that's the little things you have to do. Right now, you gotta enjoy these years, because y'all gonna be old like me soon. No, but if you go by fast, you know. Definitely enjoy these years, you know. Go to school. You know, respect your teachers, respect your parents, and do what you gotta do to make a difference. So I'm gonna come take some pictures with y'all right now. So we got Instagram. You got a question? You want a picture? Hold on. Wait, you want my shirt? We gonna see. I didn't see the report card.
Nobody.
Everybody walking around with a whole bottle of Kansas water from
me. Hey, I got an announcement right quick. I got Super Chaz right here. He's gonna be performing with Modest Behavior later. It's about to go down. This is the future y'all looking at. This is the thing, you might be a week without how old you is. He's 11 years old, chasing his dreams. He's gonna be performing here with Modest Behavior. So I have to throw that out there. So y'all get ready for that. I'm gonna come take some pictures with y'all too. So we're about to do that right now.